Skyfall, och det var ovisst om man överhuvudtaget skulle kunna köra några tävlingar. När hästarna leddes ut till första heatet var tävlingarna rejält försenade och banan fortfarande mycket tung. Shortstop vann första heatet, Egyptian Candor det andra. Enligt de dåvarande reglerna krävdes två heatvinster av segraren, varför man tvingades att köra ett tredje heat. När man defilerade till detta började mörkret redan falla. Nu har Ombro Flight fått startspår 3 bakom bilen. Övriga välkända hästar i loppet är Egyptian Candor, Nimble Boy, Noble Victory, Perfect Freight och Marengo Hanover. Återigen har vi tillfälle att njuta av Stanley Bergsteins kommentarer.
Here they come. They're off and trotting Egyptian Candor and Nimble Boy out fast battling for the lead. It's Nimble Boy on the outside. Egyptian Candor is second. Ombro Flight third. Marengo Hanover fourth. Shortstop is fifth. Noble Victory moving up sixth on the outside. Then Victory Cadet and Perfect Freight. As they swing round that turn, leading the way, it's Nimble Boy in front by a length and a half. Egyptian Candor is second a length and a half. And Ombro Flight third. Noble Victory driving up on the outside is fourth as they go to the quarter mile mark. Nimble Boy has the lead going into the quarter, racing in second, Egyptian Candor, and now Noble Victory drives up on the outside at the quarter mile mark. He is third, moves past his stablemate, Egyptian Candor, into second, and is now going on to challenge Nimble Boy for the lead. That's Noble Victory up on the outside, getting a lead in the mid-back stretch. Noble Victory is in front by 3/4 of a length, now widens out to lead by a length and a half. It's Noble Victory showing the way to the half-mile mark. Nimble Boy is second, Egyptian Candor is third, Ombro Flight is fourth, and moving up on the inside. As they head to the far turn, Nimble Boy drives once again on the outside at the half. That's Nimble Boy battling Noble Victory for the lead. Noble Victory on the inside, Nimble Boy on the outside. Swinging round the turn, it's Nimble Boy back in front in the third heat of the Hamiltonian. Noble Victory on the inside, and now Egyptian Candor is coming on. It is Nimble Boy by 3/4 of a length as Egyptian Candor drives up on the outside. He's second, and he's coming on at Nimble Boy. It's Egyptian Candor getting the lead into the 3/4 mile mark. Egyptian Candor, Noble Victory, and now Marengo Hanover moves up, and he is third as they turn into the stretch. Leading the way, Egyptian Candor heading for home 2 lengths in front. On the outside, Marengo Hanover is coming on in that stretch, and now Nimble Boy is off stride. Leading the way, it's Egyptian Candor, but here comes Ombro Flight on the outside, and she is flying. It's Egyptian Candor with Ombro Flight closing ground. Egyptian Candor is under a drive. Ombro Flight is coming on, getting up. It's Ombro Flight and Egyptian Candor as they come to the wire. Ombro Flight, the winner in the third heat and fastest this afternoon, 2:03 4/5.
Det fjärde avgörande heatet kördes i mörker. Här fick Ombro Flight se sig slagen på målfoto av Egyptian Candor. Men hon skulle få revansch i Kentucky Futurity som hon vann i 2 raka heat. Ombro Flight fortsatte att tävla med samma förkrossande framgång även som 4-åring. Hennes sista start någonsin kröntes med seger inför 40 000 åskådare.